think it's really interesting to come back to a place that you haven't been to in a long time as a new person.
I did this road trip so many times back and forth between LA and Salt Lake.
How would I describe this chapter of my life?
There you go, it's on.
I just wanted to tell people what was going on in the back of my head in a way that was proud and not ashamed. There's nothing that connects people, nothing that is a truer window into the human emotion than music.
Dan and I are just losing our minds. Take one.
You're listening to the most popular song on the planet. All I
did was try my best. It's out of tempo. I don't like it. I can't sing it well.
What's wrong?
What's so sad about it? I don't know.
I think you're overthinking that. I got my driver's
license last week. I've always been so attracted to really emotional songs. Being a songwriter, it's just the absolute dream. You didn't mean what you wrote in that song about me. It's my way of making sense of the world. Coming from this place of hurt and devastation, and you manage to turn it into something that you're proud of, there's nothing better than that. Jealousy, jealousy,